The great fundamental issue now before our people can be stated briefly. It is, are the people fit to govern themselves, to rule themselves, to control themselves? I believe they are. My opponents do not. I believe in the right of the people to rule. I believe that the majority of plain people will, day in and day out, make fewer mistakes in governing themselves than any smaller class or body of men, no matter what their training will make in trying to govern them. I believe, again, that the people are, as a whole, capable of self-control and of learning from their mistakes. Our opponents pay lip loyalty to this doctrine, but they show their real beliefs by the way in which they champion every device to make nominal rule of the people a sham. I am not leading this fight as a matter of aesthetic pleasure. I am leading because somebody must lead, or else the fight would not be made at all. I prefer to work with moderate, with rational conservatives, provided only that they do in good faith strive forward towards the light. But when they halt and they turn their backs to the light and sit with the scorners of reaction, then I must part company with them. We, the people, cannot turn back. Our aim must be steady, wise progress.
Estado é um assaio. Thank you.
Ha ha ha!